All right, our next act. She started singing at the age of 14 with her dad, Travis Tritt. The video of that night, it went viral on YouTube with 4 million views. Mixing a family heritage with her own style. If you think it's hot out here tonight, well, she put the H-O-T in hot. Give it up for Tyler Reese Tritt.
For those songs, get up, sing along, dance. Y'all have a good time, because that is what we are here for, to have a good time. We've been cooped up because of COVID, y'all. This ain't the time to be sitting. This ain't the time to be cooped up and sitting around. We need to have some fun. Y'all with me? Yeah. Let's go, y'all.
Thank you.
down in Yokohama. If I do a song that y'all don't know and that nobody really knows yet, because we are actually in the process of recording an EP and it's going to have all kinds of new songs on it. And I haven't really done that since I did the duet with my dad that some of y'all may know, Sometimes Love Just Ain't Enough, that I did when I was 14. And so I'm doing my own thing and coming out with some new stuff of my own. And this one is one of them. And this is called Take a Break from the Break. Tonight. If y'all like it, lie to me. I have feelings and they will get hurt.
Took a number out of my phone just in case I wanted to call you up tonight. take a break from the break
tonight. Tempo back up. I know y'all know this next one, so y'all better be singing and dancing along or I'm gonna be very, very upset. Look, y'all are doing it. Emma, Cora, all y'all down here, I see y'all. Yeah. Y'all gotta dance, girl. Hey.
Still better love me. I can be late for a date, that's fine, but you better be on time. Any man don't mind to say if it's just right when last year's dress is just a little too tight. Anything I do or say better be okay if I had a bad hair day. And if I change my mind a million times, I better hear. Show me a tease and squeeze and please and kind of time. I need
your wood out there, y'all. Yes, same. I love her. That is my girl. I grew up on her. So y'all mind if I do a little Trisha for y'all? And I only see groups and pieces of people. I can pick out people dancing and singing around. And I see y'all up here. Y'all getting it. Y'all having some fun. Y'all, we're here to party. Y'all get up and have some fun. Come on. You're good. We're having some technical difficulties, too. We're good.
Sitting on her old front porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. And over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the mud.
Thank you. gonna slow it back down for y'all for a second. Oh, look, you like it? Yes, yes, ma'am. Well, good, then this one's for you, girl. This is just for you.
Sorry, way out of tune.
Y'all having a good time? Y'all still hanging in there? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. I got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush. It's slowing down. I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh. She's giving. Tastes like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair. I want her magic touch. Well, 'cause maybe then you'd want me just as much. I got a girl. For y'all is one of my own, and it is called Fireworks. It's, you know, when you meet that person, it's just like sparks fly, and when you know, and everything just feels absolutely right. This is for you guys. It's called Fireworks. I've always heard that true love comes in, hits you right in the heart. I never really thought that was for me. You came along and changed that story. Ain't it funny how time can light a spark? And ain't it crazy how fast your world can change? A few months ago, we were both running away. Crazy how fast
world can change when the fire.
Y'all, give it up. Was he not amazing? Right? Well, I hope you guys are having a good time because we ain't done yet. So if you asleep, wake up. I don't know how you could still be asleep. Oh, Lord. Somebody's car is going off. There you go. Oh, Lord. There it goes again. Hopefully no one's getting broken too.
Clock on Friday night, I'm still at home. All my girls just keep on blowing up my phone, saying, come on, he ain't worth the pain. What you gotta do to forget his name? Now there's only one thing left for me to do. Slip on my
About me, but by the end of the show, hopefully you'll know more than you did prior. And a little fact about me, I'm a huge Stevie Nicks, Fleetwood Mac fan. So do y'all mind if I do one of her songs for you guys tonight? Now I'm doing the Dixie Chicks cover of it, but it is still sung by the ever so fabulous Stevie Nicks. So y'all mind if I do a little Stevie for y'all? Yeah. Well, tough if y'all don't want to hear it, because I got the mic and y'all got to listen to me whether you like it or not. Okay, okay. I'm just playing.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills where the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? And can I sail through the changing ocean tide? Can I
reflection in the snow-covered hills. it back up. Enough of that slow stuff now. Oh, yeah.
Under my feet, nothing on this wide rock but a little old me. I got 2 miles till he makes bail, and if I'm right, we're headed straight for hell. So I'm going home to load my shotgun way by the door. The rumble like a cold black wind. He pulls in the drive, gravel flies. He don't know what's waiting here this time. Hey, I'm going home, gonna load my shotgun away by the door and light a cigarette. He wants to fight, well now he's got one, and he ain't seen me crazy yet. Slap my face and he shoot me like a rag doll. Don't that sound like a real man? I'm gonna show him what my gun's bigger, and he'll find out when I pull the trigger. I'm going home, gonna load my shotgun away by the door and light a cigarette. He wants to fight, well now he's got one. He ain't seen me crazy yet. Slap my face and shoot me like a rag doll. Don't that sound like a real man? I'ma show him what little girls are made of. Gunpowder and lead.
Yeah, so I obviously grew up on a lot of 90s country, obviously. So that is a lot of what we're going to be doing tonight. And this next one, I know you're not supposed to have favorites, but I have a few of my favorites in here, and I'll probably say which ones. And this is definitely one of them. So I know y'all know this next one. Sing along.
Maybe I read you wrong, thinking you could be my mister.
there heard of the Wreckers? This little band called the Wreckers. No? Nobody? What? Look, hey, I gotta... Look, so that one was... The slow one was for her. This one's for you. Look at that. Y'all already up front for your song. Yeah.
Well, you're not sure that you love me, but you're not sure enough to let me go. Baby, it ain't fair, you know, to just keep me hanging round. You say you don't wanna hurt me, you don't wanna see my tears. So why are you still standing here just watching me drown? And it's alright, I'll be fine, don't worry about this heart of mine. Just take your love and hit the road. There's nothing you can do or say, you're gonna break my heart anyway. So just leave the pieces when you go.
Up with my daddy, being who my daddy is. If y'all don't know, my daddy is Travis Tritt. Yeah. And I grew up listening to a bunch of older artists, such as my Uncle Charlie, the late Charlie Daniels, and my Uncle Marty, my Uncle Hank, and grew up listening to a lot of older school country, which I absolutely love. How can I not? So this next song is one of mine, and it is definitely a little throwback, a little older feeling country. It is called Lonely All Along. Very fitting, right?
Ooh, I'm so out. Sorry. Man.
You're good. Hey, it happens.
As soon as I hit that first chord,
so. We tune because we care.
Yeah, exactly.
You said I wasn't right. Goodbyes hit me out of the blue. Your leaving didn't leave me lonely, 'cause I've been lonely.
told y'all that I had favorites, and I was going to be doing a few of them. This one might be my ultimate favorite. I love songs that tell stories. What about y'all? And though this may not be the best story in the world, Reba told it, and anything Reba's got to say is good, right? Agreed. So, y'all sing along, because this one's wordy, and I'm not going to jinx myself here, but there's a lot of words, and I may or may not forget the lyrics. So, y'all going to have to sing along, and hopefully I can catch one of y'all's mouths.
Summer, I turned 18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had spit on the side, cleaned up to my hips. She took out a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws are undone, I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice. Came and took the baby, Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn and for me there was no way out. It wasn't long after till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do and I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. Though I couldn't see spend the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born. Five-room hotel suite.
Yes, it was.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York town outside, and I ain't been back. Still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
this next one, we're going to slow it back down. Last time, I think, before I lie to y'all. Yep, that's, yeah, kind of, sort of. So this next one is called Texas Hold'em. Yeah.
Midnight tail lights, car packed up like a thief in the night in a quiet rush. Goodbye, my love, leaving us at the state line. I bet he don't know and he don't deserve the way it's gonna hurt when he finally learns I'm gone. But I've known too long, his arms ain't where I belong. Texas, hold him and keep him under your sky, cause I'm leaving and I'm needing all the help I can get tonight. If he follows, don't you slow him down, cause if I see his face, I'll know I'll turn around. Don't you let him go till I get where I'm going. Texas, hold him.
What you got, I want.